Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 3. And possibly the last episode. God.
We're gonna start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What can we do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Apparently there was a bit of reaching. There was a button for me to jump, but I... Oh well. E! And up we go again! Oh no, I hate that. Oh. I see you. God damn it. Oh no, not spikes. All right. Is that it for the mountain climbing?
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. He sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to be? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
In my defense, Norton was a dick. Within that night. Do I really need to be shielding my face like that? I mean, I've got a helmet on. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, a ladder. I mean, I'm not sure the ladder is really necessary, but health and safety first. I don't like what I'm hearing. Why am I not picking it up? There we go. Of course. Oh, why back here? I've got to pick all that shit up again now. Again, why are we shielding our face? We've got a helmet on. Assholes! God damn it. Can I take the pickaxe? I feel like that might be helpful.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
On its way now. Ellie, can you see it? Ellie.
Oh God! Look out! That's us! Get behind me!
Ah, shit! Try to drive it away!
Ellie!
Ah!
Ellie! Ellie!
That did not sound good. Oh good, I was wondering if you guys would make it. Fuck! Assholes! Alright, go find me some stuff. Another one of these. One of my bots is back. Ammo support. Okay. How do I jump? Oh, fuck off! I'm trying to figure out how to jump. Okay. There we go, it's jumped to the side. Fair enough. Come on, Isaac. Stop slipping! Oh, that wasn't the right button.
Robert, I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that.
I think Robert is quite the stand-up guy you thought he was, Ellie. Anything around here? Doesn't look like it, no. Okay, so this is actually the way I was supposed to go. Fair enough. Souls. Ooh, I've got another scavenger bot. Let's send you out on your way. Do they carry over into New Game Plus? I hope so. Assuming there is a New Game Plus in this.
Okay, I found another lift point. Still no winch. You guys all right?
So far, we're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie.
Alright. Go to the bench, collect my stuff, and see what I can rustle up. Oh, Mjolnir. Born of Valhalla, advanced chain lightning gun. Nice. Pulse rifle, already have one of those. Let's open that up. What can we give you? Increase the reload. There we go. Craft items. Yes. Okay. Let's get some of those in there. Some ammo packs. Make one of those just in case. Another one of those. Yeah, I think that'll do. Yeah, there we go. It's a good mix, I reckon. Right, send you out so all three of you are out doing stuff. See if I can find a winch. Maybe this won't be the last episode, but we're getting close, I can feel it. Anywhere. What? stop respawning. I don't need to keep picking you up. It's not sticky keys, I'm holding the thing down because I need to, you fucking game. Did I do it? All right, good. Jesus Christ. Can you not? Bloody things.
Something.
Wait, I don't like this.
Just talk to me and don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay, so where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago with Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights.
Alright, okay, so I need to... I need to do something with this. Of course.
So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the Codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
Oh, okay. That was easier than I thought. In your own time.
See, that wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my...
Bye, Santos.
God damn it! I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it!
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it, give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her if I just had another second!
Oh, for God's sake! I don't want to climb that fucking mountain again. To end this episode here, we are getting close to the end. I'm just not sure when now, but for now I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space 3, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.